I do like the way the ball's coming on my hands. I feel confident in, you know, throwing the ball downfield. There were some shots and I missed it, which that happens, and, you know, I'm going to do a better job of preventing that from happening.
Now, Kurt Sherman, when he was here, he used to rave about your accuracy and said you were one of the most accurate quarterbacks he's ever had. So you still feel like you're that guy? You just missed a couple on Saturday.
Absolutely.